One of my subscribers is having issues while removing chroma key background from the videos using ABS video editor. So I hope this video will help her. So this is the effect that I want to show you by removing the green background from this. Hello and welcome to Multiverse Studio. My name is Bawai, and in this tutorial video I will show you how to remove any chroma key background by using ABS video editor. So let's jump in the tutorial. So after opening the ABS video editor and click the import media files, from where you can select the files that you want to import in order to edit it. Now all the video and effects are in the current project panel. Now you need to drag and drop the video that you want to have the effect on it here on the top, and the effect video underneath it. By doing so, now select the second layer and you will see a edit overlay option. Click on it and this will appear. Now you need to adjust. In this software there are only two things that you need to adjust. First, click the checkbox on the chroma key, click the appended colors. Now please pay attention, this is a tricky part. Either you can click the drop down menu on the appended colors and select the matching color of your background, or you can click the restart button over here like this and click on your actual background, which is on the green screen that you are working on. It can be messy sometime, but you need to adjust it, so take your time. Now you need to adjust the slider on the chroma key and transparency, either increasing or decreasing, along with the transparency slider, in order to get the best possible results. But you need to be attentive when you do this. You just need the perfect spot to reduce the green background, so adjust it according to your own preferences. So this is the method to remove the green screen or any chroma key background in ABS video editor. I hope you like the video. If you do, please drop a like, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Also click the notification bell so that you will never miss any video updates from my channel. And thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a great day. Bye.